Searching for the suspects who vandalized Casa Grande Union High School Friday night. The superintendent says there was extensive damage to the faculty break room and maintenance shop. Several district vehicles were covered with paint and graffiti. A window was smashed and a vending machine broken. Police are looking at surveillance footage to try to identify the suspects.